amasadla amahle siyacela lokuthi la sisebenzela ngakhona mo special ama police camp sicela ukuthi sithole lamaphoyisa odwana ngoba from now onwards kwendeka sakhanza lengekhathi sishaya konke ngoba sicabanga phela ukuthi sine kuhlala kwakho lapha bambisane nabo laba hambisana nankenjani. So nyalo asifuni kubulala abantu aba innocent sifuna lama forces onke laba mswati. So ngaleso zathu sithi wonke lohlale police camp akakweshe nangasuye mangololo kwenteka nyalo saqhanza ulengekhathi ungumntwana ungumfati usihlobo uvakashile awukavakashi saqhanza njengekhathi siyakushaya sikulahla phansi sesikhathele sidiniwe asinovikana nebantu laba innocent la sifuna umuntu esimkhanza ngekhathi siyamshaya. Nangabe ubambisani nabo phuma kubo na uhlala kubo siyakushaya ningabe sesenikhala ngathi. Siyabonga maswati
lamahle. Ungakaphumi nje lana nisebenta niyaye nisebente kuyenteka nikhwalithi kumbe senidibana naleyo nkinga ukuthi anisakhoni ukusebenta ngoba sekunalaba innocent.
Ya kuyenteka lokho nakhona umuntu uyakutshela lokuthi eyi mina angisilo leliphoyisa bese ubathi uyambuka but mos nalokula kwakhe kukhomba ngazuthi ungilo bese nasoba nalelo livele ukuthi awumhlawumbe manje loko-ke kusebenzisa kabi nyalo ngesisakhona kukwenta ngoba khona nje la sike sasebenta khona sakhamza kunemhlambi webantu sangasagconzi kahle lokuthi kahle kahle kuphi nguphi la ngoba lokulandzela manje vele sesitawududula konke bantu abaphuma nje ema-police camp.
Lesho lesicwayiso lesi ngendlela ukuthi kungakhandi sekulimala umuntu longenacala.
Ya inhloso yethu vele ngileyo asifuni ukuthi kubulala labantu labangenacala sifuna naba labangafuni kusinika inkululeko yethu asiva lokuthi bamelele lokunye futhi nalokusibangela umsindo nasesasebenza sikufuni asebake bakuyekele lokho ngoba na ufika nje potentially banga umsindo awusathi ukuthi kufanele wenze njani. Nasithi sibheka le, nasithi sifuna lokho, sifuna lokho, sinikethele lesikufunayo, nasithi sifuna umphathi wakho, sinikethe umphathi wakho, hayi kusibanga nomsindo. Ngoba vele wabanga umsindo, sitakuhambisa.
Eyo, siyabo, yini le ningafisa kumbe ukuthi emaphoyisa lese ahambisana noma lavelana naloku lenithi nini niyakufuna, yini le nibheke ukuthi bakwende nanifika kumbe e-police camp noma e-police station?
So far kusede emaphoyisa lesi wabona ngathi ayabambisana nathi ngale ndlela lokwenteka khona ngoba emaphoyisa lafunako kunye athi wona afuna kukhushulela imali. So nangabe wona afuna kukhushulela imali kuchaza kona ukuthi sisadlala kakhulu ngoba kube phela afuna inkululeko ngabe asavele ayangena athi nathi sifuna inkululeko sibone ukuthi wola amaphoyisa langa ayasibambisa ngimi nje nangibona ngazuthi solo emaphoyisa atisaphothela mzwati ngoba nakunento yabo abakhulela imali but awuchubeka babulale bomzala wethu babulale netihlobo tethu nangabe athi wona abambisene nathi asithathe into ikhali madoda sisilide mzwati kwaphela nya nangabe nje ukubambisane nathi but ngakhanze ejuthini kusho ukuthi awungibambisi wena uqonzeka ungibulala so vele nakulahla phansi asibhekane nengwe sithule siyibeke esihlahleni emva kwaloko lo phase 2 bonibale ngimfunayo sidawubuye sikubona lo kwanyala sisuse nangumuntu nawo nabe nje nichubekane ukuthi nifuna imali nifuna imali kusho kona ukuthi nasicaphatha nathi imali siyayifuna la sikhona khona siyahlupheka sifuna ukuchubeka siye phambili kwanyalo sifuna mswati ehle la sihlalweni nami ngichubeka nisaphotha yena ninyile ngithi.
Ya sibonga kakhulu sibakhulu ukukhulumisana nawe.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, Maswati Lamahle, member of the Solidarity Forces, bengikhulumisana nalo. Ya sivumelene-ke ukuthi-ke live istalishintsha laphayana kancane nje ukuthi kungabonakali. Ya sibonga kakhulu. Ulaphayana kuma-Solidarity Forces bekasinika nje ukuthi ngabe kusebenzeka kanjani nokuthi-ke yini lokubhekekile kusinabafika laphayana maphoyisa nibabambise ngakho. Nguzwele Mathini Dlamini Maswati Lamahle lapha ka Swaziland News lo niqophela lona mbiko.